In 1932, the United States government opened the FBI Training Academy. But what the Founding Fathers had in mind...
Welcome to the FBI.
Put your weapons on the ground!
...was not Ellie DeWitt.
Hey, don't like this, you get respect.
Or Janice Zuckerman.
For DeWitt, it's going to take initiative.
You guys in a gang or something?
I don't think you've got a prayer.
For Zuckerman, it's going to take a miracle.
FBI, freeze, scumball.
If they're going to become federal agents...
Come on, we're young, we're single, we're heavily armed.
It's going to require a lot of teamwork.
Double action or single action?
Double or single. Whatever. You know my taste.
A lot of field work.
You got a tattoo?
Yeah, I got a tattoo.
Whip it out.
And a lot of footwork.
He's kind of cute. You're a sociopath.
DeWitt and Zuckerman. Together, they just might graduate the toughest course known to woman.
FBI, freeze!
Rebecca DeMornay.
I hope the people of the United States of America will be able to sleep better knowing that women like us have guns.
And Mary Gross.
You talking to me?
You're kidding.
I didn't think so.
To law enforcement.
Feds.